frost your nails, place it on a flat surface, place your wand, soft wand into it at a certain angle, but it needs to be just in around like 1 centimeter. This is the end result you get from the frosted milk. You have a very nice smooth texture, which you can do your latte art on. This is a view from another angle, which I'm going to show you for upstairs again. I'm putting a box there, and I'm going to place my picture on the box just to get the correct angle. If I don't put the box on, well, the milk level is too low. Try to get it dry and turn it on, and it's automatically frosting. This is how you automate your frosting.